But the donor grows stronger. Much stronger than any of my models anticipated. Just days after his regeneration, his maximum oxygen uptake is 342 milliliters, six times that of an elite athlete. His dynamic muscle recovery following isokinetic fatigue testing is 100%. His body, so recently old and frail, is now operating at the very limits of human capacity. His blood will save my sister. It has to. So that nothing happens to him, he will be confined to this house until that happens.
In other news, convicted killers Leo Stacks and Edward Hume remain at large after escaping from Pine Creek Prison following a riot that broke out during the citywide blackout 3 days ago. Authorities have now confirmed that the riot began when backup generators failed to activate.
Don't be dead. I'm so screwed if you're dead. Are you dead?
Used to be. Not anymore. I gotta go. So me and her are walking out of here. Who the hell are you?
I'm hiding on my tablet.
Otto, now.
I was reborn in blood, and I will reform. You talk too much.
You haven't had dirt under your nails in years, have you, Duke?
You know who did.
What is this any of your business?
What happened to those people?
Someone's gonna pay for that.
Stop! We're done here.
Good round. You know what? I've been dead. It's not for me.
Where's the girl?
You know, it's been a long time since I could do this.
I've never been able to do that.
But maybe this is all you were meant to be.
There's something else about me that you should
probably know.
See, my problem was I was looking for one cheater when I should have been looking for four, right?
Hey, everyone's having a good time. No one likes a sore loser.
If one of you scratches your ear, means you got Jack so bad, if the other raises the pot till you fold, leaving me to fend for myself. And what, you guys, you split the pot and then I just go home and lick my wounds?
Time to start licking.
I guess this is not your night.
Hey, hey, hey! Hey, you're FBI. You can't do this.
It turns out he's not FBI.
Then what is he?
Oh, you'd need a science background to understand it. I just want to show you something. This is the hospital. I'm having a little trouble figuring out, you know, who I am, where I fit in. But I feel like in this alley I fit right in, don't you?
I can't give you a name, please.
Okay, well, you see this guy. This is the morgue.
You got a pen?
She loved me. Where is she?
I'm right here.
If you're killing him, we'll make this all go away.
It's a start.
I get that, I do. But if you kill him, it'll change you. There's no coming back from that. It's up to you. It's your choice.
Did you grow a pair,
huh? No. Brought a pair with him. Uh-oh. I'm not Wally that you can use as a punching bag, am I? I see it worming its way through your head now. This guy, he's a lot stronger than I am, isn't he? Ask him again, Wally.
Where's Millenberg?
Screw you! The both of you! What do you say we give him the full sheriff, huh?
What's that?
See, the full sheriff is when he counts to three, and then you start crying.
One, two.
Oh, you're breaking my hands!
I'm okay. I think you busted my knee. Where the hell did you come from? Where's Albert Lynn? Where's Albert Lynn?
Albert Lynn?
I don't think so, pal. He's a little bit older than you are.
Albert Lynn!
Are you Albert Lynn? Are you Albert Lynn? Are you trying to get home?